Into my editor video of the day, because I'm doing a taste testing video for Gatorade and El Pelone Rico. This thing, okay. I've already tasted these, but no video ideas, so I'm gonna do this. So, yeah, let's come to the video. First, it's going to taste this. Wait, no, we're gonna taste this first. Let's see if there's a this thing on it. Let's peel that off. It's a staple. It's really hard to get. I just spilled some on me, okay. Okay, now we're gonna this. Here's basically the packaging for it. It's fruit punch. Like cherries and like fruit punch and like papaya and stuff like that. And on a scale of 1 to 10, I rate it a 9.5. And the packaging is an 8 because I wish it was a little bigger because it's not that much geared. Yeah. Mama, can I have 5 more minutes? Now we're gonna try this. Then we're gonna see how it tastes. So it's this Piedmont El Poco from We Golden Roll Original. Or this Lucas, because I've heard people say this is Lucas. I have no idea. But you bite off the top and you push down on these, I'm pretty sure. Push down on these. It's kind of like a dough texture, except it's a little more like liquidy than a dough texture. It's spicy a little bit. It has like cinnamon in it. It tastes like cinnamon. I'm just going to turn, I rate this a 9.6. Now let's see how it is. I really, really like this. I recommend it. And I've already drank this much. But we're gonna take this label off because I think it looks cool. I don't know, I just